This one is called Young Girl, Young Girl.
Ready? It's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. That's a, there's a ginger mint calamansi one. The ginger calamansi right here. Ginger calamansi. Very zesty. I think this is the butterscotch one. It tastes just like a sugar frosting. I think this is butterscotch. I don't know which one this one is. I can taste the chocolate. Nothing else. Just like another sugar frosting. But the donut is really soft. Very moist, spongy. Perfect amount of frosting. This one. What else should we try? I think this is like a peanut butter one. Pink lemonade and something else. Let's try this. So pretty. Pretty pink color. Spongy. I don't know what this is. It's like a peanut butter toffee. Big chunk of peanut. The pink frosting. Doesn't taste like anything. Probably just food dye. Another peanut. I taste some kind of herb. Something minty.
I think this is lily koi. Lily koi meringue. Lily koi meringue. I can taste it already. That one's yummy. I can really taste the lily koi. Yep. This is yummy. Lily koi frosting. And butterscotch. This is good. It's got that citrus zesty taste. I'm full already. I don't know if I can do the other one. Let me try it.
Pink lemonade. It almost tastes like calamansi too. I think this one needs a little bit more lemon. I wonder what all those things are on top of it. I think you said this one had cool strawberries in it. No.
We're gonna ask Joyce a few questions about the donuts. So what's the difference from this donut and Krispy Kreme donut?
They're handmade, not machine made like Krispy Kreme.
Which one
they're much more pretty. Hello, look at it.
Which one tastes better?
This one. They're much more fluffier and they use local ingredients. Exotic ingredients like calamansi, full of strawberries, and lily koi. They don't have that at this point.
Krispy Kreme, you can get a dozen donuts for what, $13?
Mm-hmm.
How much you got that one for?
Six.
Six what?
Six donuts for $26. It's expensive. That's why you don't have this every day. You can do Krispy Kreme every day. But this one is for special occasions.
Would you go again?
Maybe next year. Once a year, budget.
Thanks for your time. Would you like to say anything to your fans and where they can reach you at? Instagram, Facebook?
Nowhere. send me food. I'll review it. That was good.
The Robo Busto reporting.